So you about to do a bicep, tricep workout?
Should be fun.
A little warm up. Let's do with the cable. Simple bicep curl, cable curl. With cables, you keep the tension on your biceps. It's kind of like a barbell, for example. You know, it's constant tension with cables. So we're gonna do 5 sets of these. We're gonna mess around with the rep range. We'll start out doing like 13 reps of these. Honestly, I go set by set. Like, whatever I'm feeling for the next set, I do. So, one by one. Seconds. Get right back into it. No longer than 30 seconds. We'll stay at the same range here. We'll stay at 13. No distractions. Get one distraction, and you start getting distracted by everything. This leads to a downward spiral. Dried out tears of sorrow. Two more. Love from the camera here. Keeps me on my shit. You know what feels right to you. You know, so like, feel it out. Like, I want to do 13 reps on this one, so like, I just feel it out. Like, I know what I can maximally do 13 reps, like what weight I can do 13 reps at the most. Like, I know 70, I can get 13 out of it. But just 13, no more, no less. I shine through, if you believe it's true. Baby, won't you let the light shine through? Like I said, as long as you're going to failure, that's the only thing that matters. The only thing that matters, literally, in terms of hypertrophy. In terms of muscle building, go to failure. That's what you gotta focus on.
Into the night, I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light.
I literally plan out how many sets I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do it. You know? Stay as calm as possible so you think straight. Just get after it. You know? Fuck the numbers. Anywhere you get out of your head. It's about getting in here, putting in the work. You know? You go to every set, you go to failure. All you gotta focus on. You know, you want to go heavy or moderate, light. As long as you're going to failure, same thing. You know, same result. Stop resting so long, dude. Stop resting so long. Your body recovers faster than you did. Like, you start fucking 10 seconds to get back in it. You're not here to talk, you're not here to bullshit. You're here to live. Do that. Don't lose your focus, you know? Say, this is all I'm focused on, right here. Right here. Pumps better, your whole workout. You're focused. I'm not trying to touch my shoulders. I don't want to touch my shoulders. I don't want to touch my shoulders. I can still touch it. Get back to it. Last bicep. Next tricep. Let's finish strong, bro. Let's finish strong. Just got, don't think about the pain, man. The pain's your friend, you know? Like, you gotta try your best to make the pain friendly. Like, you gotta try your best to embrace that shit. And just know that it's for you, it's not against you. It's actually good for you. When you're not experiencing any pain, that ain't good for you. You know, you gotta, Sounds like a contradiction, but it's not. It hurts, that's good. When it don't hurt, it's no. But you don't understand that if you're in here every day and you're pushing yourself to the limit. A lot of guys are in here, but they ain't pushing themselves to the limit. They ain't going to failure, they ain't burning their muscles out, you know? So you'll never know this pain I'm talking about if you're not pushing your hardest. It's just funny that it works that way, you know? The biggest pain gives the biggest success, you know, the biggest failure gives the biggest success. That's what I take in the gym, bro. I bring this to my life, you know. The more you fail, the more you get, the more you succeed. The more you break your muscles down, the more you make them fail, the bigger they get. Take that into your life, you know. This is what I mean by, I don't do fitness, I am fitness, you know. It's a lifestyle, it's not a hobby. It's who I am. Abs after every workout, like I do like 50 of these. Oh. That's it. That's it.